first of all, as I said before, it's ultimately not the governor's call to make policy decisions like this, and I don't see how any state agency can even begin to implement our directives in this. I mean, let me just point to the point you just made, which is that if the governor believes that this order does not act